This is how to use a fresh BKB. Thanks for watching.